said thank you for coming on the podcast.